Hi all, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be showing how to schedule WhatsApp messages automatically. And this will be the reason you all are here. And it is very useful for teachers as well as students. As teachers, they can set any messages to remind their students about online classes. And for students, I think my friends understood what I'm going to say. So this is Jinji Joe and you're watching Creati Lab. Now, let's get started. The application is Skedit and you can download it from any of the stores. Also, I will provide the direct download link in my description. Now, open the application and you will see this interface. And now you have to create an account. Then enter your valid name, email and password. After that, click on the terms and conditions and create account. Now for verifying your email address, just click on send verification code. Now wait for the code and once you get it, enter here and click on verify email. Now you will see different services available. Choose your required one such as WhatsApp and click on done. So now you will see this interface and you can try this out, but for the time being I am choosing WhatsApp. Now enable the accessibility and requirements for this application. The path of the settings will be different in different devices, so just turn on, allow and go back. Now you have reached to the actual place. Now for choosing the person you wanted to message, click over here. And you can choose it from your WhatsApp contact. So select one of them, or if you wanted to add more people or groups, do this step again. Now type the message you wanted to send over here. If you wanted to add pictures or photos along with the message, click on the paper pin and you can select it or do it from here. And setting time for the message to be sent is done over here. So for that, click over here and set the time you wanted to send the message. Then tap on OK. Now to send the same message repeatedly, select the options from here. After everything is done, click on the tick mark. So now we have scheduled the message. Now let's wait till the scheduled time and check how it works. And you can see that it is automatically working in the right time. And you can see it has sent successfully to the receiver. One thing you have to keep in mind is that you have to unlock the phone or disable screen lock to send the scheduled message automatically. And if you are having a security screen lock, you must have to allow before sending the message. So that's all about today's video. If you find this video useful, give a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, just subscribe. I will catch you in next video. Till then, peace.